Should I go for Relic Shield this game?
Sure. Is Triforce a good item on server? Because I heard it's good.
Well, it works well on Lucian as far as I know.
Yeah,
So
I
it
think
might
I'm.
work out.
I think I'll go Triforce on server. I heard it's really good.
Yeah, because I think your bouncing boomerang or something actually resets, so it can help out.
So I'm gonna get it after my status shift, I guess then.
Oh, why are you not gonna go BT first to get that Q damage?
What?
LP, I think her Q is like
Yeah, yeah. I'm
1.08.
going BT then static shift then Triforce is what I'm at. Okay, let's try to get level 2 fast. Are you recording this?
Yeah, like I said, I'm
Oh,
gonna be
yeah.
recording all the ranked games.
You want a trinket that? This is why I like to get level 2 as fast as I can at bot lane.
Those. All right, I'm gonna go Ward River.
Okay. I want her to use an ability on me so I can fall shield it and get some free mana.
Yeah, I don't have any charges.
Okay. Could land a hook on Annie. We could like insta-kill her. Come on, use an ability on me. Oh my god.
Oh, don't forget the Annie stun.
There we go.
Okay, we got about 70 seconds on the ward.
Okay. Man, I'm like not even last hitting. I'm gonna start last hitting now.
What is your 22 to 34?
Oh, dang it! I thought she was gonna use an ability, so I used my spell shield. Oh god.
Oh, let's go! Run, 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 run!
No. Free mana, I like that. Okay, so is every lane winning except for mid?
Oh, whoops. That probably revealed them. And I'm really screwing this up. I got some charges.
You wanna fight?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Yeah, cover this ward in here. Come on, you wanna use it?
Me?
No, I meant like Gany. Pretending.
I thought you were talking about using my ult.
I was trying to get the Gany stun.
If she uses it on me, I'll just block as well.
Yeah.
Wow,
Kalani.
What?
Oh, what
wow,
the?
Wow, yay. Come, wow, that was like... Dang.
That was bullshit.
That sucks. Their Jinx is 2-0. So Vi, Jinx, and Ziggs both have 2 kills, okay. That's bad.
I'll be right back, got a ward.
Okay.
Whoa! Oh,
whatever, it missed everything, so. Careful.
Get her.
Oh! Wow, that instant burst. That was bad of me. Oh, what? I didn't even see her. Kill her. Come on. Good job. Okay, that works. What?
Kha'Zix did a failed jump.
Oh. Failed jump. I'm so pro. Just let go.
Well, you're heading CS, but she only has 2 kills ahead of you.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go ward.
Oh, Kha'Zix is here.
Yeah.
Oh, they know.
Oh, good thing I didn't go in there.
Wanna fight this?
I think we could, but you gotta be careful with the stun.
Ha! Barrier. Kill Annie, kill Annie. Oh, miss.
Mid. Come on, we can help fuck Kai. We can help Kai.
Let's go help Kai, okay.
Dead.
No! Dang it. She's so strong. That's why I hate Vi. You think you could fight?
Oh, am I really gonna kill her?
He's coming!
Well, it doesn't matter because I had I had no flash anyway.
I can't believe you almost killed her though. If you two would have kept fighting, I think you would have killed her. Do it for the vine.
I admit that's funny. Careful!
Oh no, that vial. Let's see if it hits anybody. If she tries to
and the jinx ult.
Block it. Get her on that. So fast though. What? Yeah, come down. Who's 7 now? Oh damn, Vi. Let's take dragon. Ah, oh, what? Wow.
I am the thing under the red.
Should go get that vision ward over there.
Yeah. Here, let me use up my charges.
See if I can. Yeah, I'm gonna get red. Vi is insane. I knew I should have banned her. But no, it wasn't even me that was banning.
At least it's not your fault.
Yep. That's why I banned Vi. 10 and oh, she's so strong.
Shit.
Freaking god. Oh, come on. Let me make it out. Yes.
Oh, shit.
That's six. Oh, god. Six first.
Oh god, that face in the mountain just saved my ass.
Really? What would you do?
I actually used it on myself.
You can do that?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, okay.
God.
Yeah, back. They're all coming. need that one. Man, this niche just been dying 24/7. He got me.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, no way in balls am I gonna go in there. Get this run!
Just run! Oh, that spear.
Watch, he's gonna die. Vi's gonna kill her. Oh no. Come on, cougar form all the way. Just keep on cougar forming. Oh my god, she's gonna die! Come on, spear her. Spear, spear.
Oh, well. Oh.
You got any wards? Wow.
Yeah, they dove right on you. That's true. She has mobile boots.
Yep. And she could just keep spamming her kills.
Oh, I can't even get her when she's ulting.
Yep. She can't be disabled during that. YOLO.
Oh, that's one way to put it.
That I could have actually did that if it helped.
Yeah. Sure, that goes Baron. Can shit. Probably best to back off.
It does no damage, I don't know why. She has like 303 AP, but she just does nothing. Oh dang, she's gonna ult me. Yep. Oh,
Get her! Oh god, I think that shield saved you. Dark facing the mountain shield. I don't think we can do this.
think you can do this. I got this. It's okay.
Alright then.
But it's so hard though, because like Nid just heals. If she tries to deal damage, she does like nothing.
Well, the next one, if we don't do well, we kind of have to. And it looks like they're doing Baron.
If only I got that YOLO.
Yeah, but still, I'm surprised the face of the mountain actually kept you alive. The active, it gives you a shield, and when it expires, it explodes.
Yeah, it actually did keep me alive. What the heck? Just was like squealing, and I thought it was my mom.
Squealer?
Yeah, he was squealing. He's talking to Luke right now. He's playing that like Dino game, whatever.
Dino game?
Yeah, on Steam. It was like 99 cents. Oh, we got it! It's GG though! Yes, yes! Oh, I got
Okay, Face of the Mountain and Locket Iron Solari. That gives you bonus double shield awesomeness.